Hello everyone, my name is Nadine Jianwu. Now I'm studying at Dedan University. My major is Hospitality and Tourism Management. Welcome to my room. This is my room. It is provided by Dedan University for international students. And also we don't need to pay for fees for accommodation. I feel really comfortable to stay here because the facilities are really good and they give Wi-Fi, Wi-Fi so we can steady, and also the staff are really friendly and helpful. And the next one I like to stay here is in front of our hotel. We can see the ocean views. Finally, I feel really comfortable to stay here because it looks like my home.
Hello everyone, my name is Ang Bobo, and now I'm studying at Dedan University, majoring in Hospitality and Tourism Management. Our university provides free shuttle batch between our campus with the aim or to create favorable situation for international students and international staff. Sometimes you may need to go to school early, or sometimes you may lack it because you wake up late. You can hire the Grab bike or Grab car. It's really cheaper than in Myanmar.
Hello everyone, my name is Nguyen Wong and I'm studying at the Delta University now. And I choose the Hospitality and Tourism Management from the Delta University. Now I'm at the ADP office. An ADP office is specially made for the ADP student from the Delta University. And if you first go to the ADP office, you will get this cute shirt as the recognition of the ADP student. And ADP office also makes fun activity for the student, just like welcoming ceremony for the freshmen and Halloween party, DDUDV and global understanding, and also many activities. And if you have something problem at your lesson, accommodation, transportation or something like that, you can go to the ADP office and discuss with your problem with the teachers and the lecturers from the ADP office.
Hi, my name is Kai Zose and I'm studying at the Dedan University at American degree. My majoring is Hotel and Tourism Management. The study environment at here is very not difficult for me because all the lecturers are taught by the English, and also the friends in BNN are really friendly and helpful whenever we need their favor. And also the course are really effective not only teaching at the classroom but also at we have to do at the outside activity like the photography class. I'm attending at this university is really comfortable, and it made me feel energetic to achieve my degree here.